I'm nuts about you.
I'm nuts about you is the title of the musical. Fantastic.
It's a beautiful love story that Owen has written. It's about maybe about two characters. First one's name is Jilly.
Jilly.
And Jilly works in a peanut factory.
how fortunate.
She adores peanuts. Oh, she loves peanuts more than she loves her own cat. And she just loves them so much. It's really her whole life, making peanuts. And she grows them, harvests them, and then she crushes them all, and she gets a lot of pleasure.
She's a one-woman factory, is
she
what
is.
You're
saying. That's right. Okay. She don't need no man, except when a new person comes along, who is working in a jam factory.
Who is this person?
This person's name is Peter, and Peter is just an absolute delight. He moves into the town with his jam factory, and then...
Where is this set? Are they just like little travelling factories? What's the era are we talking about?
It's set in the 1960s.
1960s, yes. Great. And would that sort of indicate what kind of song style it might be?
Sure.
Yes.
Sure.
What
it's,
do you think?
It's a Leonard Bernstein-esque love song.
Oh, fantastic. Oh, good on you, Peter. That's good work, man. Hospital.
Right. And the song is, I like peanuts and I cannot lie.